Brian Henriksen has found a way to combine his hobby, forging steel, with his passion, shaping young minds, especially in science.
I mean, for me, as a scientist, I like to see so many chemistry and physics principles in action. So it's experiential learning, just like you have in a laboratory setting. So you can watch the oxidation, you can look at thermocycles, you can see all these science principles play out in the production of works of art, sculptures, statues, so on.
The assistant professor of pharmacy sciences at Creighton volunteers twice a week at Hot Shops Art Center in Omaha, teaching area high school students the art of blacksmithing and the science behind it.
Science education is very hard to do in a laboratory setting. It takes facilities and equipment that isn't often available. And so working down at the Forge and bringing students from an underprivileged high school here seemed like a real good opportunity for service learning.
Henriksen did obtain a $1,000 grant from the Midwest Consortium for Higher Education to get the program off the ground.
We'd love to learn that they can develop self-confidence, do new things, and tackle challenging problems they've never experienced before. So learn about science, learn about art, and get vocational job skills.
Now Henriksen has classes meeting twice a week from September through May. He hopes these students are forging not only works of art, but a love for science. I'm Cindy Workman reporting for Creighton Magazine.